Wahlstrom digging in with Nugent Hopkins. Nurse after Wahlstrom, who earlier had exchanged blows with Kane in the corner. Nurse is trying to get at Wahlstrom. But meanwhile, this game is over. The Edmonton Oilers 3, the New York Islanders 1, and Mike Smith's 37 saves the difference as he wins the duel head-to-head with Ilya Sorokin.
They'll settle things down here. Got a little bit testy at the end as Wahlstrom comes back aggressively and just bulldozes over Darnell Nurse. He came right back, tried to get into the mix. The officials got in there, unfortunately. It would have been pretty exciting if they wouldn't have. But you know what? They wanted to settle things down. They did. And the Oilers pulled this one out 3-1. Excellent goaltending by Mike Smith throughout this entire game. In key situations, allowed his team to settle in, get the lead, and held on to that lead for the entire game.